President Biden, esteemed leaders, officials, and colleagues, I am so pleased to be part of this event, and I want to extend my deepest gratitude to President Biden for organizing this important summit. COVID-19 has brought into sharp focus the inequalities and vulnerabilities of healthcare systems across the world. Long before the pandemic made daily headlines, the lack of reliable power in healthcare facilities was undermining the quality of healthcare for millions of people in sub-Saharan Africa and South Asia. An estimated 1 in 4 health clinics in sub-Saharan Africa lack access to electricity, and many more suffered the debilitating power outages. Reliable power is critical for pumping clean water and for powering life-saving equipment, such as ventilators. Energy is also essential for uninterrupted medical cold chains to ensure that the vaccines can reach even the most vulnerable and remote areas. Global health and clean energy are interlinked. Having available and reliable power is essential. If we are to vaccine the world and build back better. In response to the COVID-19 pandemic, and with the support of USAID's Power Africa, Sustainable Energy for All has leveraged a long-standing program on powering healthcare, which aims to accelerate the electrification of health facilities in countries facing an energy gap, through a widespread deployment of clean, reliable, and affordable energy solutions. To do so, we're working hand in hand with key partners from the public sector as well as the private sector, from both the energy and the healthcare sectors. This is most recently exemplified by the Multi-Stakeholder Energy Compact on Health Facility Electrification that we will be presenting later on this week during the high-level dialogue on energy during the United Nations General Assembly. This energy compact is setting an ambitious target to provide clean and reliable energy to over 25,000 health centers by 2025. By equipping government and their development partners with the solutions to achieve universal electrification for health centers by 2030, we're improving access to quality health services globally, ensuring that we can respond to this pandemic and be well prepared for future threats. Thank you for listening.